Installing ink in the Reveal PrintPerfect 600S. First, unpack the printer, removing all protective tape. Power up the printer and select the default language on the display. Next, remove all cartridges from their boxes and bags and remove the yellow protective tab from each cart and install it in the cartridge bay as shown. After all 9 cartridges are installed, close the cartridge cover and the Epson will begin its initialization process. This process will take 10 to 15 minutes.